Hello, this is Matthew here from Engage and Immerse with a short video about using different types of sensory input and integrating them to create an engaging sensory experience for you and your music partner. And this one involves the ocean drum. And I want to tell you about the ocean drum sensory story, which is something I use fairly often with some of my music partners. And this is just a really great way of, well, like any sensory experience, creating an opportunity for connection and interaction and communication and expression and, of course, happiness. So I think this is a really good way to do all of those things. So you'll need an ocean drum like this one here. And the idea is that you're going to be creating the sound of the waves whilst talking with your music partner about the seaside or about the ocean. And of course, it's a sensory story. It's got to be relevant as well. So maybe you could talk about, well, it doesn't have to be relevant, but sometimes that's nice if it's attributed to personal experiences. You can talk about an experience your music partner had at the seaside. Perhaps they were listening to the sound of the waves or watching the sea. So the idea is you're creating the sound of the ocean. And talking about a time that they visited the seaside. Perhaps you could say something like, "Do you remember when we visited Weymouth and had an ice cream on the beach and we listened to the sound of the waves?" So you can use Makaton to reinforce what you're doing as well. And as you can see, it's all about layers of sensory input. So we've got the sound source, the ocean drum, and we also have this visual experience, the light shining through the translucent skin. You could say something like, "Can you hear the sound of the sea? Can you hear the waves washing across the pebble beach?" Making that continuous sound with the ocean drum. So, talking about layers of sensory input, another thing you can do to heighten or enrich this sensory experience is add some tactile possibilities. So I have a bag full of different materials. So perhaps your music partner really engages with things when there's this tactile element involved. So we can take out a material and find out what it might sound like. On top of the drum. Invite your music partner to explore the sensation of moving different materials on the surface of the drum. Let's try another one, shall we? It might be the texture, the feel with the material. It might be the colour. It might be that the material doesn't actually produce much sound, but it looks nice. Or the material itself feels nice. So you can place the material on top of the ocean drum and your music partner can be a part of the physical experience using the fabric as a means of doing it. To become more involved in the sensory experience. We've got some different fluffy textures here that can be moved around the drum. So obviously the more fabrics you have, the more possibilities you have, different colours, different types of stuff. It can never hurt to have too many choices in most instances. So that is a sensory experience that you might like to explore with your music partners. I hope that was interesting. Take care.